since it's rained for the past 4 weekends here in Southeast Texas, this video is a bunch of stuff from off the track and, you know, upgrades with the car and a short Q&A video. Well, Jonathan, the hardest part is what everybody runs into when you own race cars is all the little leaks and bolts that fall out and just cause headaches day in and day out. But the most rewarding part is knowing that the car is something that me, my dad, and a couple of friends have put together over the last couple of years, and to watch it run, you know, the high 11s and the quarter miles is a real great feeling. Vince, you send me the check to cover my expenses and tell me what track to go to, and I'll be there. Cody, I have 7 reasons why you will never drive my Camaro. Rusty, the fail bourbon, both of your Booty Hunter Camaros, the 78 F-150, tripod, and your fail 250 that you had. Your track record is not very impressive. Kyle, as of right now, I'm just trying to make a car consistent where I can win some rounds. As far as future upgrades, I would like to see maybe a big block power plant, possibly a supercharger. Who knows? You know, sky's the limit. Thanks for tuning in. Sorry there's not a whole lot to show for this month. But I should be racing this Saturday at Pine Valley Raceway in Lufkin, Texas. So look for another video shortly.